A-6 now in the fleet, those days were over. The Marines could now expect full air cover, anytime, any weather.